I went to a funeral yesterday. An emotional mother wouldn't let go of her son's coffin. I guess it's because he was so young. Well, really, I don't know anymore. There's been too many of them. And it's my fault. I can't find the monster responsible for all this suffering. I'm failing to do my job. But I'm going to find him.